Well, here you are. You've been sticking your nose in every problem in Kirkwall since you stumbled off the boat.
Are the mages here using blood magic?
It always comes down to that, don't it? They claim innocence, demand equality, but back them into a corner, and they got options we don't. Haven't found a mage yet who won't take it.
Who are you again?
Samson. I'm the one who fouled up your lad Fainreal's escape some years ago. Further back, I was a Templar, but that was before your time.
You were the upstanding citizen begging coins to get your next flask of lyrium.
It's a long time since anyone could get under my skin with that. I know what I am. So it shouldn't surprise you to see me here, right? One more blockhead move that's gonna keep me in the gutter. I just wanted to see Meredith out on her ass, like she did to me.
Meredith does seem to have a serious case of the crazies, yes.
But is she wrong? I'd hoped with Meredith gone I could take up the shield again. But maybe she was right. Give him a hint of freedom, mages go bad.
Your friends are right. Without Meredith, Kirkwall can be at peace again.
It is never that simple.
I'd cheer to see her shipped to Valroyo. But I don't have the stomach to turn against all that's right and natural to do it.
I suppose it was too much to hope that you wouldn't have come here. Though I can't understand why you side with Meredith now. You showed me we can stand up to her. When you fought off Karaz's thugs to save those mages. Please, champion. I have nothing but respect for you. It's Meredith we must see gone.
Your cause is just, but I take issue with your methods.
I should have known you recognized the threat Meredith poses. I am sorry for any distress we caused you or your friends. Let the hostage go.
No. The girl dies. Then the champion.
Stand down, Grace.
Grace, do you really want to do this? After everything we've done for you?
We will not kill an innocent to achieve our ends. It gains us nothing to become Meredith.
Meredith? What do I care for Meredith? I'm here for the champion.
I've been wondering when you'd come back to bite me in the ass.
Decimus was right. There is no way for a mage to live by the Chantry's laws. You killed the best man I ever met. But I learned all he had to teach. Elaine, kill the hostage!
I don't know, Grace.
Trust try to do a Blood Mage a favor.
This isn't right, Grace. The Champion tried to help us.
Don't defy me, boy. Without me, you'd be nothing. If you're too squeamish, I'll do it myself.
No. No one has to die here.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong.
Restrain yourself.
Forget the hostage. Kill the champion.
I tried to stay away from her, you know, after Decimus. But the Circle here is worse than Starkhaven ever was. It seemed like hers was the only way out. I'm sorry. Grace used blood magic to hold her. That's the only way I can bring her out.
Where are we? I was sure I was going to end up in the hold of a slaver's ship.
I promise. I'll never let anything like this happen again.
I'd say thank you, but I think my way of talking's better done in private.
They're meeting in here, Sir Callan. Oh, I guess you didn't get on so well with these mages as you thought.
Champion, Samson never said you were involved in this. I trust you were here to stop these traitors, not join them.
The Champion's a fine lady, sir. She wanted to solve this peacefully.
Yeah. Put the mage to questioning.
The boy stood up to his elders when they would have killed an innocent hostage.
You mean he was one of them, save for a convenient last-minute change of heart? I'll encourage Meredith to take it easy on him.
Thank you, Champion.
Everyone else here is under arrest. Take them to the gallows. Is there any recommendation you would have me bring to Meredith, Champion?
If you killed every man who doubted Meredith's fitness, Kirkwall would be a ghost town.
You think that reason enough to spare blood mages and their willing dupes? Perhaps some of them might still be saved.
So good to see you, champion.
The enchantments are all of moderate quality, as you will see.
Your Mage Templar group was conspiring to overthrow Meredith.
I have a sudden deep regret I interfered. You know, I was half convinced Meredith had engineered the whole thing to trick me into incriminating myself.
If Meredith stays in charge, she'll run Kirkwall into the ground.
Speak softly, friend. There is nowhere safe to say those words. But be assured, you are not the only one thinking them. Please accept this as my thanks. It will be of more value to you right now than my friendship.
Manure in it again. Another friend by an apprentice.
You've had luck on your travels? A new letter on your desk awaits your attention.